House 7 Compendium matches. There was in the reward shop, there was an option to pay to play a best of 5 set on stream with some of the top players, including Lucky and Mike Hayes. I'm not sure who the other person was, but we're watching a BIGDADDYGANON get a shot. Got off to a great start. Down game one already. But see what he can do. Seems like with that up smash, that was just a hard call out. So you can tell that he knew he wanted to get a grab there. Dash dancing, knew when he wanted to come in and just tried to call it out. Luckily for the Ganon player, spaced it out pretty well. So didn't get hit by it initially, but like he still knew what he wanted to do afterwards and got the punish. Going back to FD, interesting pick. I mean, I'm guessing that not letting Fox get use of the platforms could be good for Ganon, especially since he doesn't need as many hits as him to get the win. Ganon's so strong. But let's see what happens. Oh, great back air. Good call out there. Drill shining. Okay, and then gets the jump cancel up smash. He's a pretty good player, so to be expected. See what he can do. All right, I like how Lucky did the shorten, but Bigdaddy Ganon reacted well to the side B, as he could have, if he didn't shorten it, that was going to hit him, and that was about to be the stock, so. Good coverage, unfortunately nothing he can do there. I'm not really sure if Ganon has any options to cover that anyways. He can't grab the ledge that quickly and react, for obvious reasons. Especially if, and if he did that, Lucky would have outplayed him, not done the short move, so. Good stuff from him. Alright. Of course, Ganon not the best recovery, just like Captain Falcon. I'm not sure if it's worse or better. I'm assuming it's not as good just because the hurtbox is just so much bigger. Good combo going from Lucky right now. Love that shine back air.
Yo, is that Bigdaddy Ganon?
That's Bigdaddy Ganon. With the call out on the side B recovery.
Wait, why is he on FD?
I don't know. I'm assuming that he just doesn't want to let Lucky use the. He doesn't want to let him use the.
Bigdaddy Ganon on FD? Why? Why are you doing this?
Because it's fun. Alright, yeah. Meteor there.
Should have just done a drop down Tipman.
Mm-hmm. Just let him know. Send a message.
No, he could make it back from that.
Mm-hmm. Sort of. So, as our Ganymede on commentary, what are the stages like in this matchup?
Wow, get wrecked. So, you definitely don't want to go to FD unless you're like absurdly good at the chain grab. Mm-hmm. Even then, you really don't want to go there. It's so bad.